Sir, you actually made me very comfortable. Everyone was speaking in Telugu and I was thinking you'll have to bear with my English. So till I learn Telugu, please bear with me. So there's a lot to start with. I think one thing in life which I can say and be really proud of is you really don't know what's going to happen next. And sometimes things that you don't know will happen are the best that happen to you. I am extremely thankful to Krishna sir, Thanu sir, RD sir, in the very first place to have me casted in this film. For being family at every single step. And I mean it. I mean, it's not coming from the fact that we're here for a press conference and I am meeting everyone for the first time here. It's coming from the fact that I remember the first time I met them, my first meeting, and I was supposed to have a simple meeting with the director of the film, and I ended up meeting Krishna sir, Thanu sir, RD sir, everyone together in one place, and that kind of blew me for a second. I was like, okay, and then it's not even the beginning of the script still. And I know this film is going to be something because of the tremendous passion that these guys have. And I mean it. I've been a huge fan of Thanu sir and his films. I've mentioned it a lot of times. I remember watching Rajnikanth sir's Kabali poster, like literally watching. I was in the car and we stopped outside of a store. And I'm looking at Kabali's poster in Mumbai. And I'm like, this is some film. Like, you know, the kind of the grandeur, Rajni sir, of course, Thanu sir. I really wished that I could be a part of something that he makes, and that happened. And I didn't expect that at all. So I'm very, very grateful. Krishna sir, how do I thank you? I mean, you know, little things as an actor that I've learned from him, the way that he's molded me as an artist, and the way that the role that I play is probably the best that I've played till date, including my TV show or my 3 Hindi films or anything that I've ever done still. He has been very supportive. I remember doing all of these workshops with him, Kasi, everyone. It's great. I mean, I just can't appreciate him enough because I always feel there's so much more to say. RD sir, you make me look like I've not looked before, and you know that. The first time I saw the teaser, I wasn't looking at myself. I was looking at how beautiful it looks. I mean, it's just huge. And every time I know RD sir is doing, like he's filming, I don't even want to check how I'm looking, to be very honest. And I feel like women and as actors, we're all insecure. And the first thing that we want to see is how we're looking. And that's just not been the case here. Because I feel I might want to look like good, but they would want me to look the best. Milan sir, you make the set look so beautiful. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for just being there. I was going to shoot with you. I was very pumped up. And I was acting like all chill, like, hi, how are you? And on the inside, I was like, okay, we're filming together. There's a lot of sincerity and seniority and a lot of experience that comes in with a person like you. And how chill and relaxed you are is probably just another side of the story. So thank you for being that. I know you're looking at me, Karthik. I'm going to come to that. Kidding. I told him, bear with me for a bit. Karthikeya, thank you for being so grounded, so normal, so human, so making me feel like I'm not working out of my city, to be very honest. It never felt like I was working in a situation or with people that I didn't understand the language. You made me feel like you're next door Bombay person. So it's been, I never say that to Karthikeya, but I think he's a really nice actor. And I think he's so good to work with and so comfortable to work with because I don't remember doing a scene where in my head I'm going like, oh shit, you know, and I'm like, okay, how is this going to happen? He's just built up the comfort space. Spoken about everyone and everything. It's my first film in Telugu and I didn't expect this is going to happen so quick and so soon. because it, so doing a South film was definitely running in the part of my, in some part of my head, but I didn't know how it was going to fall in place and how was it going to work out. Then television and then Hindi films, and then to do a film here, I have to say that this experience has been surreal. I don't want to like over speak about what I felt and what it was, because I want everyone to go watch the film. Krishna sir, Thanu sir, RD sir, Milan sir, JD sir, Kartikya, Kathi Garu, everyone who's here, everyone who's missing, Venla Kishore, Jaspa, everyone. I am very thankful for being the phenomenal team that they've been. And I hope you go watch the film and you like it. And I think that would be a stamp on the paper that we've made with a lot of love and affection. So thank you so much.
Hi, this is Trisha. I'm Radhika Apte.
What's on Krishnamurthy?
Tenali Mataratnanu.
You're watching E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network. E3 means
entertainment.
Entertainment. Entertainment.